to breaking news in Howard County. Let's send it right now to Captain Roy Taylor and Sky Team 11. What's going on, Roy?
This is eastbound Route 70, west of 29 in Howard County. Tractor trailer versus a car. Now you can see this tractor trailer is up on its side. Fuel is leaking out. They have shut down all lanes going eastbound on Route 70. They have one lane open westbound Route 70. Another car that this tractor trailer struck ended up being crushed. We know one person was injured, transported by ground to shock trauma. We don't know how long they're going to shut down eastbound 70 because of this accident. But our suggestion is if you are traveling that way, get off at Route 40, take Route 40 over to 29, and take 29 back up to 70. You'll be able to bypass this bottleneck. Reporting live at Sky Team 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.